The first burial took place in this historic cemetery in the 1890s, but it didn't stop someone from causing this devastating damage. More than 150 tombstones, including some that weighed hundreds of pounds, were knocked over or broken. Police responded to this incident around 8:30 Monday morning.
It was the anniversary of my grandfather's death 60 years ago.
Myra has three generations of family members buried at this cemetery. It was closed by the time she got here. She hopes her family's headstones are not damaged.
And we've got a family plot for 12 with a big headstone. And so we're really upset thinking that somebody would tamper with this. How could people have so much hatred?
The executive director of the cemetery is reviewing the security video.
I was stunned. When I walked through, I cried.
At this point, she says she's unsure why someone would vandalize this sacred ground.
So insensitive and actually cowardly, you know, to do something so horrible. I couldn't tell you.
While some believe the intent of this crime might be clear.
It's at a Jewish cemetery, so I think it probably is a hate crime.
The executive director of this region's Anti-Defamation League is trying to figure out if a hate crime was in fact the motive for this vandalism.
It looks very intentional, I will tell you that much. You don't get into a cemetery like this in the middle of the night without trying.